The Green Goblin has tormented Spider-Man's life, both physically and mentally. The main goal of Norman Osborn is to torture Peter in every way, and thanks to the mysterious villain, Kindred, Sin Eater is back and more dangerous than ever. He is cleansing criminals of their sins and their powers, leaving them reformed. So now, he sets his sight on Ravencroft Institute of Criminally Insane, and his target is the prison's director, Norman Osborn. Most of the New Yorkers think what Sin Eater doing is right, so they join him, wearing green masks like Sin Eater. So Spidey arrives to save Norman's life, but he was late, as this prison's most powerful inmate, Juggernaut, shot down by Sin Eater's gun, and Juggernaut's power are transferred into Sin Eater, makes him a gigantic villain, ready to kill Norman Osborn. So both Norman and Spidey join forces to defeat Sin Eater, but they are no match for the evil, and there Peter sees the EMP generator, which can liquefy the ground. It was their only shot to stop Sin Eater. So Peter jumps on the evil to buy Norman some time, and he is working to activate the device. The increased strength and physique of Sin Eater starts to corner Spidey. But fortunately, the machine activates and Peter forces Sin Eater to get drowned into the mud. Peter uses his wave to pull himself out, but Norman cuts his wave as he gets the perfect opportunity to kill his nemesis. And by pushing his head, Norman forces Peter to get drowned into that mud. He almost succeeded killing Spider-Man. But luckily, Spider-Gwen and the other Spider-Heroes show up and rescue Peter from the Goblin, as Madame Web recruits all of them, as she sensed Peter is in danger. So the team regroup and quickly enter in a shuttle before Sin Eater frees himself and causes trouble again. The team is discussing what to do with Norman. But then, Norman begins to sniff Spider-Gwen, and he realizes what he heard is really true. It is Gwen. And in an uncomfortable manner, Norman is leering after Spider-Gwen, even if it's not quite the same. But still, he wants to come closer to this Gwen also, and it drives her mad. She yells at Norman that she is not his anything. Norman admits, yes, she is not, but give it time. Her original and he, they have quite a lot of history. As in the Sin's past storyline, Norman had an affair with Gwen Stacy while she was dating Peter Parker. Even worse, she became pregnant with Norman's children, Sarah and Gabriel. But in latest comics, Marvel retcon the Sin's past storyline, as it was the demon Mephisto who manipulates Norman to think he had an affair with Gwen. Anyways, so seeing Norman sad, Peter gets mad. He already destroyed his Gwen, and he doesn't want to happen it again. With this Gwen also, he slams Norman into a wall, but he keeps going, threatening Peter he is going to ruin his life again, and everyone around him, including the Spider-Gwen. And Peter is cursing himself, as he stopped Sin Eater to save this freak. He should have let Sin Eater to kill Norman. But instead he saved him, and because of that, innocents will die. So finally, Peter throws Norman out of that ship and leaves him at the mercy of Sin Eater, and they leave the place. So which part you like the most? Please let me know on the comment section down below, and please like this video and do subscribe, as this will motivate me to make more contents. Thank you so much for watching. Everyone stay safe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.